Hi, this is Andy with Conde Systems, and today I'd like to show you how to set up custom paper size on the Ricoh SG7100DN. Now, to do this, first thing we have to do, of course, is go to our printers list, and view devices and printers. I'm going to scroll down and find the printer. You want to right-click, go to Printer Properties. Now, if this is Vista or XP, you've got Properties at the bottom of the list. From here, I'm going to go to Advanced Options and click on Register Custom Paper Sizes. Now, once we're in here, you'll notice I have a couple set up already. You take the one you want to edit on the list over here. We're going to start with the next one that says Custom Paper Size. We're going to give it a name. Let's do 15-ounce mug papers. And then we're going to set our dimensions. 15-ounce is 4 by 9.5. And I'm going to select Modify. Now, it's important that you hit this Modify button. Until you do, it will not actually set the paper size in the list. Once you have it set, just hit OK, and you're done. If you have any questions about this or anything else we have here at Conde Systems, give us a call at 1-800-826-6332, option 2 for technical support, or send us an email to support@conde.com. Thank you.